Welcome to Passing On Principles at KenLolla.com.
The most important part of our season here at the University of Louisville is when we sit down and we discuss and decide our goals. When we create our destination and our intentions for the season and the direction for our journey. What we know is successful people, they create a vision in their life, an idea of where they want to go and where they're headed. We understand that for us to move from where we are right now, we need some idea of where we want to go. And successful people, they create that vision. We know that we're blessed with a mind that has two functions. One is the ability to remember, hugely important to understand our decisions, whether they were good or bad. But we also have the ability to imagine, which is way more important, because our ability to imagine allows us to create our destiny before we ever get there. It creates our future before we ever move. That is extremely powerful. Imagine this for a second. Imagine you jump in a boat in a really active river, and you jump into the boat and you realize the boat has no paddles, no oars, or no rudders. Now your journey down the river is completely at the mercy of the river. Most people wouldn't risk such a dangerous adventure, and yet many people spend more time planning their vacations than they do the destination of their lives. We know that it's very important that we set that direction. We set the destination. How many people so clearly define their goals that they can write them down, that they have that clear understanding and so clearly define it, they know where they're heading and what they want to do? They actually did a study back in the 1940s at the University of Harvard. Graduating class of 1943, 3% had so clearly defined their goals that they wrote them down. There was over 40% that they knew what they wanted to achieve but never wrote them down. Over 50% of them had no idea what they wanted to achieve. Years later, when they concluded this study, they realized that the 3% achieved more than the rest of the class put together. It's so powerful to understand where you're going and what you want to do. I had the great privilege of sitting with one of our former players, Aaron Clapham, recently. Aaron's from New Zealand and was an all Big East performer while he was here at the U of L. He understood the power of setting goals, and while he was here at the University of Louisville, one of the goals he wrote down was to represent his country, New Zealand. One of the highest achievements for any soccer player is to represent their country. And while he was here and a Big East performer, many would have thought that that goal, that achievement, was way out of his abilities. And he had no idea how he was going to get there, but he wrote it down. This past summer, Aaron Clapham represented New Zealand in the World Cup, in the greatest event, sporting event, in all the world. And I asked him recently, what now, Aaron, after you had represented your country at the World Cup? He reached into his pocket, he pulled out his wallet, and there were three more goals that he had set for himself. I'm sure Aaron is going to achieve those goals. He is so clear about what he wants to do, so clear that he actually has written them down. There's a power in setting our goals and setting our destiny and having them in front of us on a regular basis. I encourage you, I implore you, set your goals, set your direction, clearly define where you want to go, and set your future now.
Thank you for joining us on the latest edition of Passing On Principles. You've taken an important step in your life. Now we encourage you to enhance other people's lives by passing it on. See you next time.